When the daughter of God arrives on Earth from Alpha Centauri, she can't understand why her father made her come. He says she will have fun, and immediately a curious bear befriends her, and they romp and play until some costumed ruffians tear the child from the bear to save her. In a language not of Earth, the little girl tries to tell them not to be afraid for her, but the nuns continue to rescue the child they find alone in the woods. As it becomes clearer that the child is not normal and seems capable of performing miracles, is it too much to believe when she says she is the sister of Jesus and has been sent here by God? God's Only Daughter is an entertaining, delightful, and thought-provoking tale that takes place near the end of World War II. Told alternately through the voice of the little girl and one of the nuns who found her, author Damon Galeassi delivers a unique and moving story of salvation and love. God's Only Daughter is available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.